Abruzzi is the meta in this season of brawling, and it comes down to SAP shells. The 152mm sap shells pin 44mm of armor, meaning it damages the majority of armor on every cruiser at tier 6. Shoot enemy cruisers anywhere except their belt armor or turrets for full damage. Abruzzi also happens to be extremely fast, agile, and very stealthy. The armor scheme doesn't look great, but there's decent belt armor and an icebreaker. I would build her for agility and use Francesco Mimbelli.